Hi, good morning students. Welcome again to the online class. Are you happy to see the classes are going on in a proper way? Whatever you are missing from the school, everything is going on in these videos. So please watch the videos very carefully until you are having the good confidence. Soon your school will be started. At that time you are not going to be faced with any problem. Isn't it? So already we are moving at the end of the syllabus. Last lesson we are following, that is pattern. Pattern is nothing but it is a replay. Every time I am telling the same. It is nothing but it is a representation or the record of the data which is given in the form of picture, in the form of numbers, in the form of any table or anything. How we are representing that one in a systematic way is called as a data handling, and at a particular time interval, if we are following the one pattern, means every time we have to follow the same pattern like that. Plus 5 means every time we have to do the addition of 5 numbers in previous number. If you are following plus 2, means every time you have to do the plus 2. Every number you have to add the number 5. So like this, pattern is nothing but it is a representation of a particular following. So in that sequence, already we have yesterday we have seen how to complete the following different pattern. A single number can be represented in a different way. Yesterday we have seen 20 can be represented in two ways, 10 plus 10. And 10 again we are representing 5 plus 5. Means 10, 10, 5 plus 5, 5 plus 5. Again 10 and again 10. Like that, 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5, 4 times 5 means again 20. 2 times 10 means again 20. Like this. So, you can see here that the pattern is very easy. Once you understand what to do, then it is very easy for you. So, in that sequence, one question today we are going to solve is fill in the blanks as shown in the example and observe the number pattern for others. Means what we have to do is once you observe the pattern, once you come to know what to do, every time you have to follow the same pattern. Same pattern in a follow model in here. So you will see here few examples. First one, the number should be 18. The number is 18. So what is this one? 18 number can be represented in a different, first we will draw these blocks, then you will come to know. You can check it. So see here, whenever you are observing this block carefully, you will come to know that what is there. See here, the number they have given is 18. 18. So how this number is represented here? Check the boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go through the boxes. You will come to know the pattern. A box galanna neevu sariyagi nodidre aa yaa pattern annu naavu follow maadbeku antane nimage gurtaagibidutha. Yen maadbeku? For example, see here, 9 plus 9. 9 plus 9 is equal to 18. Here, whatever the addition, the answer should be 18. You yaar edre addition maartiri, yaar numbers addition maartiri, hang maartiri, yenu gurtilla. But the answer is should be 18 because it is the number they have given already. So 9 plus 9 is 18. Now, observe the second number. In the second box, observe the number you will come to know. What is the difference? difference between this one. Here 9 is there, here 8 is there. Here 9 is there, here 10 is there. Means first number is decreasing and second number is increasing. Modalane number ee number kitta smaller ide, yarane do ee number kitta greater ide. Means one number you have to reduce here and one number you have to increase here. One number ee na kadime madbeku nodre, here 8 here 7, isn't it? So here 9 here 10. Means what should be there? In the second number, one number you have to increase. Hechige madbeku one number. Second number na enu madbeku, here you have to reduce. Minus 1 here to do, here plus 1 you have to do. So here 9, here 10, and here 11. Why number we are increasing this one? And here one number we are decreasing, minus we are doing. So here 9 plus 9 is 18, 8 plus 10 is 18, 7 plus 11 is 18, and now 9, 8, 7, 6, because here it is 12, means 9, 10, 11, 12. You got what it is? Good time that you came out of the year. You correct time for that. So here one number we are doing minus my 1 minus 1 and here plus 1. Now 6, 5 and here 13. You got what I told? But the whatever the addition is there, we have the block name number the addition madre. But you can see here that the answer is 18. Yen answer in ide 18 ne ide nu bekkad na wrong number ge addition madare. Okay, so see here number 2. Now this pattern you can check. Second number is 12. See the number very carefully, because next time we have to follow the same pattern there. 20 minus 8, 18 minus 6, 16 minus dash, dash minus 2, and dash minus dash. So observe these numbers very carefully. In the first block, what it is there? That is 20 minus 8. 20 minus 8, the answer is 12. Second one, if you are going to observe this number, here it is 20 and here is 18. So 20 is bigger than 18, or 18 is smaller than the 20. By how many numbers? Yes, number is smaller than the number. That is by two numbers it is smaller. Again, check it. Here 8 is there, here 6 is there. Again, this number is smaller by 2. Yerdadi number ne namu en martta idivi, minus 2 martta idivi. 20 minus 2, 18. 8 minus 2, 6. 18 minus 2, 16. Now 6 minus 2, 4. Here you can get this one. You will come to know the pattern by just observing only. You can see now 20, 18, 16. After that, again minus 2 means 14. Now 8, 6, 4, 2. Again by minus 2, 14 minus 2, 12, and 2 minus 2, 0. So check this one. Check all the boxes. 20, 18, 16, 40, 12. Every time you have to make the 2 numbers less. Kadame 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 maadkota hobeku add number. And second number 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. Again second time also. In the second number also we have to do the minus 2, 12. 12 minus 0, 12. So like this, you can see here that the number is every time the number is decreasing by 2 only. Every time you have to reduce the number by 2 only. Isn't it? So, this is the pattern. Minus 2 every time. Here minus 1. Number 3, the number they have given that is 14. 10 plus 4. 10 plus 4. 9 plus dash. 10 plus 4, 14. Go through the second number. By how much number it is reducing? Here 10, here 9. Means by one number, this number is less.